Holometer, Wikipedia Audio. A holometer is an instrument for measurement of the level of volatile sulfur compounds in the mouth. Holometer was introduced in the early 1990s as an adjunct method for determining halitosis levels, alongside human assessment of odor levels. The instrument measures parts per billion levels of hydrogen sulfide and, to a lesser extent, methylmercaptan, two gases which were previously shown to be associated with bad breath using gas chromatograph by Dr. Joseph Tonsadik in the late 1960s. The holometer is manufactured by InterScan Corp. in California, and based on their earlier model 1170 portable sulfide monitor. This was the model used in the two original studies. These studies, conducted for the first time by Dr. Mel Rosenberg, showed a significant correlation between monitor levels and oral malodor scores. The small size, simplicity of use, and price of the holometer made it popular among dentists seeking to diagnose and treat bad breath, as well as scientific researchers. Much of the published research on bad breath over the past dozen years has employed this instrument. The electrochemical sensor is sensitive to alcohol vapors, and requires recalibration over time. The holometer has been the only VSC monitor for the diagnosis of halitosis for years, but now that its patent has expired, it faces competition from other sulfur monitors recently introduced into the marketplace. More recently, the portable gas chromatograph, oral chroma, has been recommended in the diagnosis of halitosis, as the holometer does not detect dimethyl sulfide, which is thought by some to be elevated in extraoral causes of halitosis. The oral chroma detects dimethyl sulfide in a semi-objective manner, and hence is able to differentiate between oral malodor and extraoral halitosis. The holometer is therefore not indicated if extraoral halitosis is suspected, but is useful for diagnosis and clinical monitoring of intraoral halitosis.